It's still there.
This fish. This other fish that was rising just literally just like 5 seconds ago, he took the bottom fly. So I got a double. Let's see if I can land both of them. Two wet flies tied on, split shot at a 16 hare's ears wet on top on the dropper, and about 20 inches below that I got this soft hackle olive, a sparkly color, got it at the fly shop just earlier this morning. Ton of caddis flying around right now. See some blooming olives. Pale morning duns also. Just a few. Let's put on a pulsa indicator. About 2.5-3 feet of the split shot. Doesn't look too deep out there. I don't know if you can see it or not. Orange piece on the fly line there. There you go, there's a fish. It's pretty small. This is my first fish from Yellowstone Park. just bought the fishing pass this morning. $75 a year. It's like a small rainbow. This is probably like the average size fish that I've read. About 8 inches or so. Beautiful rainbow. The bison have gotten closer. Keep an eye on them. That's the mother right there. So I got seal of approval there. Not a threat. Got another fish right where I got the last guy. About the same size. The bottom fly again. That soft hackle fly. Actually, this guy's a little smaller. Really hammered it. I had to set the hook. The rod and reel I'm using today is my Sage ESN 2-weight, 10 foot long. And I got the Rio Euro nymphing line on there. And I have Nautilus featherweight reel there. And my leader is that standard Euro leader I use. It's about 11 foot long total. Slider in the middle. I do have 10 pound chameleon maxima, about 5 foot, four, maybe actually more like 4 foot there above the slider. I just have some 5X tippet fluorocarbon below that. The herd moved on. Don't even see him anymore, but this one guy just decided to sleep right along the riverbank, so I'm having to walk around. You can see him right there. These are what have killed the most people in Yellowstone. Either this or people just drowning in Yellowstone Lake. These things are scalding hot. If you were to dive in, you're pretty much dead. From what I've read, it's a pretty horrific way to die. It takes like a week or so in the hospital, just excruciating pain. saw my first deer fly. I was busy trying to swat away the fly that was trying to bite me. Fish took on the swing. Maybe a brown trout. You know what? As I was fighting this fish, this other fish that was rising just like 5 seconds ago, he took the bottom fly. So I got a double. Let's see if I can land both of them. Sometimes the bottom one will come off. Come on. Oh, he came off anyway. Couldn't scoop in time. Beautiful fish. Yeah, that other fish was just a little bit larger. When I was fighting the other fish, I saw him come up and take the bottom soft hackle. I was tight lining earlier and getting nothing. And it seems they're not really taking it when it's fished on a dead drift. Taking it when it... right about here is when they'll... like when it's just kind of starting to arc. That's when they'll take. They do seem to want the caddis imitation, having it swing. That's what I read was, this is a great wet fly fishery. People who like to fish wets. Not sure why that is. Oh, fish. Oh, that was a little bigger fish. It's too bad. About 10 inches. Still there.